Hi everyone, in today's video, I'm going to guide you through the process of removing a Microsoft account from Windows 11. Whether you are switching account or just looking for a fresh start, whatever the reason, I'm here to guide you through the process step by step. So let's get started. The first step is to open the settings on your Windows 11 PC. You can do this by clicking on Start button and click on gear shaped settings icon. Once you are in settings, select accounts from the left hand pane. Now under the account section, click on your info. This section lets you manage your sign in options. Here you can see I have logged in as a Microsoft account. Under account settings, you will find sign in with local account instead. Click on this. And here, switch to a local account is showing. So you have to click on skip this step. Now, are you sure you want to switch to a local account? Click on next. Now here you have to put your Microsoft account password and then click on OK. So here enter your local account information. So if you have your local account with your password, you can put your password. So in my case, I does not have any password, so I just keep this page as a blank and click on next. Now switch to your local account. Click on sign out and finish. Now it will sign in as an admin account. Now once again, I need to click on start, then click on settings, then once again click on accounts. And now here you can see under your info, right now I am logging with my local account. You can see from here. Once again, if you want, you can sign in with a Microsoft account from here. You can also create a new account, or else you can use your existing Microsoft account. If you already have a local account set up, you can directly remove the Microsoft account. For that, you have to click on email and accounts, and here you will find your Microsoft account. So beside this, you will find a down arrow. Just click on this, and from here you can remove your Microsoft account. Okay, just click on this. Are you sure you want to remove? Click on yes. So this will remove your Microsoft account permanently. Okay, that's it. You have successfully removed your Microsoft account from Windows 11. So if you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel for more video like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.